PM, as far as I can tell. Very M.
Oh, I see Katie.
Okay, so this is a remake.
I see you, Mac.
Oh, I just gave Katie too.
I just gave you red lead, Yaga.
Should I be a Murloc or a Gnoll? What is that?
You think so?
Some of us actually have to work in the morning.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
You think we're good?
We're not gonna make it a long one. Yes, we are.
This is at least a partial pre-made.
It's probably a split. If you didn't know, the Alliance has been spending tireless hours trying to queue into us. A lot of them have been salty because queues don't line up very nicely. So this is...
Yaga,
nice
make yourself main assist so people can target your target.
Oh yeah, make an assist macro. If you're a DPS, you just want to know what the hell I'm looking at. Backslash assist space Yaga Monk.
I hear the Avengers are going for WSP tomorrow.
Make sure you're flashing all that up. But we're not going to play this like a usual game. There's a lot of them in here. It's not... I believe that they would thoroughly thwart the SHG push. So just listen to the calls. Let me get... I get like 12 people. Press a 2 in chat. Press a 2 in chat. Like 10 or 12 people.
Except for back.
No, it's for the choke. Okay, there. If you type the 2... you're going to be the mini choke team. If you didn't, you're the push team. You're going to divide into two sections. Some of us are going to push and wipe them if they go down. Mini choke team will stop them from running through mini. If we have to, we'll peel back and combine and whatnot. But we're going to be very aggressive with this one. I'm not going to wait, draw it out, or let them draw it out either. We're going to push on them. Which is the start
we're
going
to do. The usual trick is to...
If you didn't type the 2, to cover by the tower. Okay, I'm ready here now.
I got an axe. You can go by somebody.
Feel like
X is guard. Guard it.
Okay, so we're just gonna wait. If you didn't type a 2, you're by the X. If you did type a 2, you're by the mini. One or the other. If we need back cap, they can peel back. We'll see what they do. Yeah, that's a good shroud. How long does that shroud last?
We have 12 coming into Galv.
Okay, so we're gonna wipe. That's probably their pugs. Because they
you
would
choke
never
it down
right
your flares
down.
And ground stuff.
And try it again. We got it.
No, 5 minutes cooldown.
Hey, you know what? Just push down. Push down in front of Galv and kill these guys.
I only see 7 or 8
if
alliance.
If you're in front,
so
if you're on the push team, kill these one in front of Galv. Oh yeah, more of them shrouded.
Some more coming down from Snowfall.
Shaman. Get on the Shaman healer, Karthia. Shaman healer at front Galv. All the push teams should be there. Get on the Shaman.
She's silent?
Sit on me, I'm down. You guys gotta get down the hill right now. Get down the hill, push on. I'm down, I need a red.
Almost their whole team is there. At the bottom of the hill.
You get a lot of people sitting at back cap doing nothing.
We get a few more people
move
to
out,
go.
Move
a few more people from the mini go. Not everybody. Hold the
get
line,
on the
all
shaman,
targets,
get on the...
all the targets. You need to get on the shamans, guys. Shaman healers are the priority. You see a shaman, you hit it. You don't hit anything else but a shaman.
All the healers are grouped up. Push into them, guys.
Karthia,
come on.
Karthia, right now. If you have the assist macro, hit it.
Karthia.
Hit it right now. Bam. Grip. Oh, my mouse isn't even a gate one. Okay.
Karthia and hopefulness are your two shamans.
Stay on her. I gotta rework my mouse. Ms. Riz now. Switch to Ms. Riz. The Agus focus. Just hit that button. If you have that macro, all you have to do is hit the button and you'll blow them up.
Got a solid 5 FPS.
Yeah.
Fuck. They're crumbling. Push. Very aggressive. Push right through. We stay tight together. We push. They can't do anything. Tinker spell. I think they blew like every cooldown in the book on me at the beginning. Which is good. Push. Push him. Let's go. Push him. I need 2 people to go up to Snowfall.
Magic's going.
How many are sitting at the mini right now? Of Okay, start
there's
pushing towards Stoneheart.
No,
now everybody that's in field goes Stoneheart. Two people to Snowfall. Everybody else
Mini
goes Stoneheart.
Mini needs to go back. Do you want them to go back?
Yeah, we need people back at the Mini. I need a couple back cappers. Okay, we're gonna change it now. I need
Ice Blood Graveyard.
I need like six people for back cap. Type of three for back cap. Everybody else push up to Stoneheart Graveyard.
Ice Blood Graveyard now.
Yeah,
they're
there should be more people
now.
Back there.
Okay, I'm coming.
Pull these ones, stay together. Do not overextend. Everybody stay together and rebuff.
Graveyard.
Huh?
Control don't die with that graveyard down. They have our ice blood.
Yeah,
graveyard,
we'll go get
so
that graveyard,
die.
People. Push, push, let's go, let's...
Incoming.
Okay, we've
choke.
Got Wes.
Hold the
we're
choke.
Good, now we clean
again,
up and we move
graveyard.
Out, quick.
If they're all going mill, we're gonna back up and
I need
hold
help
the further choke. Which is just behind Ice Blood Tower.
We will move
this
to IBT.
Snowfall.
How many are at the mill?
Together.
Maybe one more to Snowfall. One more person go to Snowfall. How many are up at mill? Everybody fall back behind Ice Blood Tower.
Okay, everybody in the keep. We're going to IBT. IBT now.
We see where this banner is? Fall back. Fall back, fall back. Form the choke line back here so they can't glider over us.
I don't care if that rogue is still in the keep.
I need one more
out.
To Snowfall.
Out,
somebody
yeah.
that can just own them.
There's
one more
three hunter,
snowfall.
Priest, and a druid.
Where?
Yeah, send a pharaoh over. Or something. Something to Snowfall. I need one more to Snowfall. Okay, here they come. Nothing gets through.
I'm going to Snowfall. Fear.
Yeah, I'm going down.
Iceblood Tower, too. Are you going to get Iceblood Tower back, Cap, or do you need to see
yeah, we're it? Moving. We're moving up on Iceblood now.
A couple
I need more
there.
People to
go.
Snowfall, guys. I need another from Main Shark to go to Snowfall right now. It's very important. Here they come, they're pushing.
If they
res at
Snowfall, you have to
I've
fall back
I've been calling
back
it
anyway,
for a while,
guys.
I don't know why, there's only two people there. But just keep killing them up here. We'll have to fall back if that gets taken. Hold them. Okay, they're up here. Do we have the graveyard dead? Not yet. Okay, just hold here. Kill the overextended. Get some grip.
Seven in Ice Blood Tower.
Seven in Ice Blood Tower. Need help.
I've been calling
the line,
for a while.
We need about one or two more at Snowfall.
Iceblood Tower, though.
Oh, come on, no way.
You got two more incoming.
If you're
Snowfall.
At Main Choke, if you're at Main Choke right now, we're going to push them. Pop some timers, push them. We got to send some people back. Push, push. I need one to ride just to Iceblood
get
Tower.
On that
healer, push up, kill Ms. Riz. Kill Ms. Riz. Kill Ms. Riz. Ms. Riz. I need some people to go to Iceblood Tower now. Fast riders.
Focus the priest.
Push him. Push him up here at Main Choke. Push him. Push him. Push him. Push him. Push everything back at Main Choke. Get on Naki. It's a priest. Naki. Push them at Main Choke. Now, push forward. Let's go. We don't have the graver. We have to be aggressive.
We got Snowfall.
Get to Icewood Tower. You got it? Nice. Oh. Push up to Main Choke. Let's go. Very, very nice to Icewood Tower, people. I have me worried. Main Choke right now. They got him on the run. East now, East Tower.
Okay.
Back cap needs to get back to trinketing.
We're cleaning up, we're cleaning up.
Push up the Main Choke, guys.
Let's...
We do not want them to group up here yet. Mordecai. Mordecai is a piloting to Mordecai. He's trying to glide her away. Like
okay.
Fail group.
Everybody who was in Ice Blood, recall
east,
now?
East, East.
Too many people calling out.
It should just be me and Madge and, you know, other emergency calls. Like, oh shit, this is happening. East Tower, I want two
yep,
trinkets right now.
Combat,
how many people are
going?
We will
move back up if we have to. I need you in the keep. I need everybody in the keep in East.
Let me get one more to trinket. If you have your trinket on, one more to trinket. How many are in the keep? I need numbers. Every time they're pressuring those towers, tell me how many are there.
How many are
two rogues in East.
Two rogues in East.
How many of you? Can you deal with it? Or do you need more?
Trib's recalling.
I've got
yeah,
one beating on me. Don't cap it. Don't worry about beating on
five
him. Don't cap it.
Five rogues in East.
Five rogues in East. Five rogues in East.
Kill Ms. Riz at the Main Choke. Kill Ms. Riz. Narky. No. Everybody should be
we're gonna
in East
need
Tower.
Help or we're going to lose those towers.
Well, they're not going to get back there in time. Get back to... I need some more people in the tower if you can do it. Hold the Main Choke and kill these guys.
Stick together in that key. Everybody should be in East Tower that's on back half, blowing up those roads.
You have to listen to the calls, and you have to work together.
Just blow them up.
You have to be a team, guys.
They're going to play the fucking rogue game. How many rogues did you say?
All five of them are in East.
Yep.
What's it looking like? Hold the main.
They're going to burn it.
They're sending some through Lumber Mill. A couple
East
just got through.
They're going to play the team East side because we're fucking owning. Okay, let me get a five-man right now to go kill Bow. They want to do it like that. Go kill Belinda. Five people. Hold the main ship. We're going to burn everything. Let me get two into Ice Wing. Burn it like that. It's going to be that kind of game.
Okay,
hold the main choke.
Back captain,
hold the main choke. Do not let them up here at all. We're fucking slaughtering them. Hold the line. Kerwa, you got to stay on my targets, guys. Monk. Kill the monk healer. Monk healer at main choke. Everything on. Everybody does not need to go to battle. Just five. If you see you're overcommitted, come back. We need people at the main. Keep them going. Keep them down.
Keep them down.
I'm down. Hold the line, guys. We're resin here. Run back to your bodies the first step. Back up. Big heals.
Aw, I got
big heals, guys.
And Katie. And
hold the line.
Hold on me. Get.
We need healers up here. Back. Funny QT.
Hi.
Head, kill head, headbands, priest right now, headbands, kill headbands. Ms. Riz, guys, do not back up at all, do not back up, where is everybody, more people here. Getz is a druid. Hold the line, monk, kill the monk, let's go, focus the targets, monk.
Need some.
Down. Keep fighting, one person hold the graveyard. What's Bao at?
Bao almost died.
You guys gotta get back up here. Hold the line, guys. Do not back up. Keep calling targets. Kill the overextender. Boar. Kill Boar right now. Boar.
Everybody,
he's a fucking
tank. And Tribs.
Hold the line, guys.
Tribs, where did you
hold the line. On the targets. On my targets.
Okay, we're moving out to Tower Point. We'll come back if it's
run,
needed
yeah.
And when it's needed.
I need the battle team back. Oh, they got fucking Stonehearth, guys. That's very bad. Get Stonehearth back.
Right there.
Get Stonehearth back right now. Everybody that's resin, glider over.
Do I have eyes in Tower Point?
I'm flipping it.
Get up there. You guys gotta call targets when I'm dead. I can't be the only one doing it. You need to focus
the
target.
There's a rogue in Ice Blood Garrison.
They're melting.
We're not
people are like
graveyard.
Spacing out. Well, you gotta hold. Come on.
Look. If
no
we're
one's focusing
together,
fucking targets right now.
Blood.
Kill this guy right now. Dolan. Kill him. Use
and
the fucking macro
recall.
And kill him.
Don't go back alone.
Four
Please.
People on him.
Work as a team.
There we go, dead. Failgroot. Now, Failgroot. You gotta be on the targets. You gotta be on the targets. Failgroot. Getz. Ms. Riz. Big kills on Yaga. They'll focus me. Ms. Riz. Get on Ms. Riz. Everybody.
Okay, recall.
Ms. Riz, right now. Everything on Ms. Riz. One healer down. Shaman healer.
And then we'll move up to tower.
I'm down. I need a res. Keep going, guys. Fight him. Again, call targets. I'm down. No one's calling. Silence. Get on Getz. Dead. Just withdraw. It's a total fucking wipe. No one's getting on the target. Back to Mini. We're gonna go back to Mini and we're gonna reinforce our fucking target calling ability and our macros and all that shit, because I swear to God, only four people are on those targets when I'm calling it. You're gonna lose if you do that. You need to be on the targets. That's the strength of being in Vent. And you're not doing it. A lot of you aren't. So let's go to main show. Let's go to Mini and let's refortify. Go to Mini, rebuff, refeast, all that shit. Got way too spread out there.
It's not a pug match, okay? You need to
three
focus the
rogues
target.
At
you absolutely
IBG.
Have to. Or it's over. I need one person in Galv as an early warning. Everybody else refortify at the mini.
Trib's going Galv.
I'm already here.
Alright, you got it.
There's three rogues.
Everybody back to mini right now. Back to the mini,
IBG.
Show. Get back to the mini. Back to the mini.
Okay, who was saying three rogues where?
We need this graveyard back right now.
Three rogues,
we'll work
a
on
shaman,
it.
And a feral at IBG.
Okay, the whole team is there. Okay, we're moving out from the keep. Move, move, move.
That druid's still around, so just so you know.
Looks like half the alliance are going through the ice blood.
Here they come, mini. I'm going to need some people to go to Galv and some people to fight them at mini. Here they come at mini.
We're
gonna push
Galv.
Oh, fighting him here, so don't be too distracted on this push.
Yeah, you got a couple coming up.
Let me know when they're coming to Galv. Get on the headbands, headbands. Push out, push out. Push team. Remember the beginning. Volunteer
they're coming
mini.
Up the ramp.
How many are coming to Galv?
Upwards of eight.
Okay, go to Galv now. Mini team go, or push team go to Galv. Mini team stay at mini and fight him. Push team go to Galv. Remember what you did at the beginning. Push team to Galv. All push team to Galv.
Three rogues at Ice Blood Graveyard.
Go on, Galv. Everybody get in here. That's on the push. Get on Coquette. Coquette is the target in Galv. Coquette. Druid, right now, hit the macros, let's go. Mini team, let me know your stats. Coquette.
Yep, three to recall.
Call
three
your target.
Recall, I'm one. I'm one, I need two more. Thank you, one more. Call it out.
Get on Ravenblade now. Ravenblade, Paladin, and Gal.
Beta, did you recall?
Ravenblade. Need
one
two
more
recall,
please, right now.
How was the mini? Ms. Riz. Yeah, nobody
thank
talking.
You.
How is the mini show?
Mini is
clear.
Fine.
Okay, thank you. Squeak toy. Kill squeak toy. Very good. Well, I need one
more
to recall.
Recaller.
Type it in chat.
Trib's recalling.
Okay, back to mini. Push out. Kill these guys in front of Galv. Very well done. See, the target
do you want someone to stay
very,
at Galv or
very
not?
Much more in our favor that time.
Did you want Snowfall?
I do, but how many of them are going up there?
Okay, get up here, get that druid off of here.
How many are up at Snowfall? I just want to see where they're going. No, go back to, back to mini, everybody. We're just gonna play it like that. We'll have our two teams. Back to mini.
Only one garden snowfall.
Let him
two.
Have snowfall. It's fine.
Cookies down a mini.
Get him away from here.
I
so
need
he
another
can
to back
cap.
They have a lot
drag
of rogues. We're
gonna
try and use them all at the same time, so we can't be under committed. Drag on the back
cap. Baina, recalling.
Yep. Okay. I need help.
Where?
Give me two to reach.
In the tower. In the.
You gotta deal with these rogues. Like, they're gonna eat at the game.
There's two rogues and a druid in West Tower. We need recallers now. We're gonna lose it.
I'm saying
they're all
going
snowfall.
Most of them are going snowfall.
Yeah, it's that guy. That infamous guy.
Everybody needs to be up in the tower, capping.
Ninja cap.
We got it. Good job. Clean it up.
That's two ninja caps this game.
There's a couple coming around Galvan Trails.
It's my specialty.
Sure
just to ask Yaga.
You know, rogues and stuff. How many are going to Galv?
Like, maybe three. Nah. There's a couple coming around, not much. They're being weird. They just came from the graveyard over there.
How many are
okay,
up at Snowfall?
Everybody in the key.
Okay, they'll probably push after
should
Snowfall.
Be in the tower.
Yeah, a bunch of them.
Cleaning those up. I don't want them in our key.
Okay. I need one person or two people to be the Ice Blood Graveyard, like, you know, savior. We can't lose that graveyard while
choke,
we're fighting.
Very put down important. Ground stuff. The rogues get through the edges, and then they get the towers.
Yeah.
Get down ground anything you got.
Don't forget to loot, people.
They come over the log. They come on the edge of the hill.
Rogue just got through. Mini choke.
Okay, where are you in the keep? Yep, chase these two.
They're just gonna chase sit them. Up there and waste time.
Looks like they're moving out.
Are they actually moving? Okay, good.
Yep.
Where are they going? Get ready. Get ready.
To Galv, it looks like, maybe.
Okay, push team, start moving towards Galv. See what they do.
Maybe.
Just wait, hover up here, hover up here. We're right where X is, push team.
We don't have enough to get
at the
mini choke.
Ramp a little.
Mini, remember where you're supposed to be, guys.
They're all
going to
Galv,
go into Galv now. Go to Galv, push team. Ride right through them. Ride right through them. Don't engage them outside. Get into Galv. Nah, never mind. They're not even pressuring Galv. Fight them.
Yeah, no, they were just gathering outside. A couple of them went in.
Kill the ones in Galv and then move them. They're pretty much separated from their team.
Okay, recallers. Because you guys aren't going to beat those two since I died.
Okay, move back out together now. Back out together and wipe them out front.
I'm going to take my recall trinket
Ms.
off.
Ms. Riz, get on Ms. Riz. Ms. Riz, I want those graveyard guards.
Heal
Ms.
Kimmers.
Riz is the target in front of Galv. Everybody on him. Everybody. Big assist. Okay, beautiful. Paladin now, Narky.
Anyone got
Narky
a B-res for Timber?
Narky.
Dragon Speaker was back towards us. Are you still chasing him?
Narky,
Paladin. Drag him back towards Frostwolf.
Get on the Shaman. Carthia.
Do you want the mines down?
Yes, I've said it a few times. Thank you. Carthia, okay. Shaman. Get on the Shaman on the hill. Shaman.
Ralphine, you and I are going to get mine.
My Cyclone, the Shaman.
Ravenblade, Paladin. Ravenblade. Hard assist. Like, come on, like it's an RPG. That's pretty much it. They're melting. Push them down now. Start wiping them and start pushing down.
Can Swift get a big round?
Nasty priest. I shouldn't even have to say the target really if you have to use this macro. You should just be hitting it. Hit the macro right now. Priest. Down the hill, guys. Push down.
Get a warrior back here.
Squeak toy. Push down. Hit them while they're split. Let's go. Push.
In the mines, Ralphine?
TP?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go, guys. Push them. If you're up front of Galv, you're pushing. You're up front. If you're in the Galv, push, you're pushing. If you're at the mini choke, stay there. Kill the Shaman, push up to the snowfall. Everybody push. Do not slouch. I want everybody going. If you can mount up. We're going up the snowfall in force. Let's go. Right now. When we get up there, pop all your timers, your armies, everything you got. Up the snowfall. Let's go. They're all coming across the bridge right now. You gotta be quick. You gotta be really fucking quick, like the wolf in Pulp Fiction.
Camping. Camp return.
You know what? I'm gonna trinket.
You gotta ride fast. Real fucking fast. Call targets up there. I got knocked off. Call targets. Push up.
Narky.
Paladin. I'm gripping him. Narky. Everybody on that Paladin.
At least three rogues in the keep.
In the keep.
Guys, get up here. Get up the snowfall. Pinch him into the...
All the back up.
Get on the Shaman. Shaman heal right now. Everything you got on
the
Shaman. Shaman. Go on the Shaman right now. Go. Hit him. Shaman. Nothing but the Shaman. The Yaga's target. Shaman. Let's go. Next target.
Capping west.
Nasky, Nasky, Nasky. Kill Nasky.
Down there in the...
Kill Nasky.
We need a cap if any.
I know. Try and cap it. You should always be going for caps. Well, maybe not. Big heels on Yaga. Down.
Hey, can you get those rogues dead? Okay, good.
Ms. Riz. Ms. Riz right now. Ms. Riz.
Quick.
Ms. Riz.
Good job, back half.
Ms. Riz, let's go. Ms. Riz.
Ms. Riz, priest, let's go.
I got two shaman and IBT up here.
Get on
keep
the
fighting
net,
him
Narky,
up there. Keep fighting
the
up there.
Paladin. Get on Miz.
Too many fucking healers, man. Get up that hill.
Yep, there's two at Frostwolf Graveyard. I am riding right by them.
No, they're gonna, they're
right by
the
them. I'm going IBT. I'm going
push.
IBT.
Gotta kill those healers.
If
get
you
up
can
that
get
hill.
Around those two, don't worry about the flag.
Ice Split Tower
come
needs
back
love.
To the graveyard.
Ice Split Tower. Push up the hill right now. Pop
all
your left. Pop your army.
All back up to
boar. Kill boar. Ah. Up the hill. Druidalicious right now. Up that hill. Let's go. Up the hill. Druidalicious. Druidalicious. Storm the hill, guys. Druidalicious.
Get a little step there if you haven't done
get up
it
the
yet.
Hill. Everybody's got to move up the hill together for any shot. Up the hill. Narky. 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 Get on Narky. 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 Come on. Come on. Big damage on these healers. Narky. Narky. Get on Narky, get on Narky, come on, come on, come on. Narky, more damage, guys. Execute range, execute range. Come on, get up that hill, get up that hill. You can do it. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Up the hill, up the hill, up the hill. Narky, Narky, Narky.
Tower point, quick, and then we.
Get on Karthia, Karthia Shaman right now. Everything you got on the Shaman, Shaman. Let's go. Up the hill, up the hill, get up the hill, get on top of Snowfall. Ugh, I feel like everybody's down the hill.
Down there. Yeah, we melted.
Just come back down. Come back down. Rezzers get into stone. Well,
stay alive, Bane.
Yeah, let's get Rezzers to go. No, never mind. I don't want to lose Galf. That'll make us lose Galf. Come back to Minnie. We need to work on our focus, guys. Focus is really suffering. I realize they have a lot more geared people and whatnot, but like we need to do our best to get on the targets called. Because that's going to be the only way to counter it.
They caught us with a couple good knockbacks on that push, so...
Yeah.
They split us up a few times.
But just sit at Mini, then. I guess we're going to have to just sit at Mini.
Backup team, you need to work as a group. I'm sapped at the bottom of TP.
They're here. On my way. Galf entrance.
They're going into Galf.
Going to Galf now, push team. Going to Galf. We gotta go now. Let's go now. Go now, push team. They're D'ing it up. Let's go. Come on. Come on, guys. Push to Galf. Ms. Riz, push to Galf. Don't even fight them. Push right through and get into Galf. Big heels on Yaga. Get into Galf. Inside. Inside. Get into Galf. Get into Galf. Into Galf. We fight them in Galf. Headbands. Headbands. Get on the targets right now. Headbands. Headband Shaman, or Priest. Into Galf, into Galf. Everybody into Galf. Don't be outside at all. No one should be outside unless you're rooted. Kill them when they come in. Galf will help. On the tree, Druidalicious now. Druidalicious. Druidalicious is the target. Druidalicious. Macros, let's go. Druidalicious. Druid. Next target. Naxi. Naxi is a priest.
Keeps moving up the TP.
They're wiping up. Beautiful.
Big
Shaman now.
CP.
Shaman.
Don't fight outside. Fight in the tower.
Shaman.
Don't fight those guys.
Priest Healer now. Or Paladin. Narky. Kill the Paladin.
Don't go on a TP by yourself. Group up.
Okay,
first.
Start pushing out now. Start pushing out and wiping them. Get on Coke. If you can reach. Push down a little bit. Kill the ones that are, you know, almost dead. Okay, back to Vinny now. Back to Vinny.
We just had a few run through many, FYI. I don't know how many, at least 4 or 5.
Well, there should have been some people with mini. Back to mini.
There's...
Kappa, Kappa, Kappa.
How many vanishes do they have?
Let me get 3 to go to TP for mini. And to go help. Hold the mini, though, guys. Not everyone. We're fine.
No, we have 3
West.
Coming up.
TP's
4
good.
Coming up.
Yeah, 4
it's flipped,
up.
Though. It's okay.
Getting the
you
bottom of TP.
Back to Galv.
Getting
push
the bottom
to
of
Galv. Incoming to Galv.
Push team, push team, back to Galv. Remember where you're supposed to be. Mount up and go to Galv, push team. Mount up and go to
Galv. They are splitting. Some are looking
mini
at mini,
team.
Not a lot.
Mini team,
most
are mini. I don't want to lose Galv.
There's a couple going down the ramp as well.
A few push into Galv and clean house. Let me know how many are in the house.
There's only a few inside
don't
Galv,
everybody
most of them
in.
Are outside.
Hold the top of the hill, be ready to go back to
the
mini.
Top of the most of them are at the bottom of the hill.
I see them.
We got 4 in... Tower point, you need help.
Okay,
right,
a few for mini can go
Galv
back.
And Icebike.
We got everything flipped back, that's the important thing.
Oh wait, I think we got them.
You can kill
yeah,
these guys below Galv, but don't need them reinforcements.
Yeah, that search team on tower point wasn't very good.
Okay, we're just gonna play the mini game.
Okay, loot as well, people, so
don't
they
push
don't
out.
Yaga, should we cap towers or no?
We should, yeah, even if we're not going to burn them. I would say rogues should be on mine detail and flipping shit.
I
so
just
divert
their mines.
So it's very good to do. Even if you're just hitting
I
and
just
running.
Got their mine.
Yeah,
working
very good.
Clean with towers
we're going to need
so
a presence
caught.
At all of them. Kill anything that overextends. Like this person over here, funny QT, like there's a kill. Okay, let's go back to mini. Back to mini, everybody. Reset. Reset.
There's a couple gripping up down there.
We got a few to stay in, Gal. Not everybody. Just like 1 or 2 to thwart them. We're gonna be ready to move again.
Something like 11.
Just gotta kinda
rogue,
be ready.
I gotta rogue up and
to move, no matter where they go.
Very much. Okay.
We have 3 stealthers in the keep. We're getting wiped.
Cribs recalling.
Recalling.
So around 15 are chilling at the bottom. In the
I know,
field.
I see him.
Loot the bodies.
Yep, there's 1 down, 2 down, there's still 1 rogue in here.
Don't overextend in those reinforcements.
Yeah,
don't just run into them.
Do not overextend it, do that, guys.
See, I'm sapped here. There's 2 here, Planet and Jamie Frazier. In the keep, whoever's in the keep.
I'm zapped up here on the hill.
Okay, if you're a mage and you have a glider, press 1 in chat right now. You're at mini. No, it's a strange request.
Alright, they're pushing up to Galv now.
Okay, go back to Galv, mini team.
15 of them.
Back to Galv, mini team. The push team, I should... They're trying to bait us for something. It's fine.
Yeah, it's not their full team. It's only
I know,
about
yeah,
15
they're probably shrouding
to
mini. Stay at mini team. Remember at the beginning, if you type that in chat, you're at the mini. Hold the hill. Kill headbands. Get a quick kill on headbands. Shaman, or priest here, right up front. Headbands. I'm knocked down. I need a grip, life grip or something. I'm dead. Guys, you need to get on the targets. Get on the light headband. Hold the hill.
We have everybody do, okay, we have Coquette,
so they're just sitting on me, guys. Like, you need... Someone else has got to call target.
Everybody up and west.
Dropping me specifically.
Everybody in the keep, get up and west right now. Coquette,
get on Druidlicious.
Coquette is your target.
Druidlicious right now. Druidlicious. Drewlicious.
Kent is your target. They will not go down until she goes down.
Drewlicious right now.
As soon as everybody's up here, I'm lusting. Get up here quick.
I'm going up the hill. Okay, we're pushing down. If you're here at Mini, if you're here at Gap, we're pushing down the hill. Everybody is pushing down the hill into them. We're not going up the snowfall, but we're going to push down enough to fuck them. Push. Push now. Go right into them. I want your tunes on top of their tune. That's right.
Coquette is...
Kawa. Everybody. Everybody just mass mob them. They don't have any kind of focus when that happens. Kawa the monk. Kill the monk. Everybody on top of them. Right on top of them. Just stand up. Kawa the monk. Okay, Narky now. Paladin. Kill the Pally. Pally. Keep pushing. We're going to the foot of Snowfall and back up. Kill Narky. Narky Paladin. Get some double grips on these guys. More focus, guys. These guys are getting to the low end and then they're not dying. Push. Now they're dying. Push. Let's go.
Tribs,
keep big heals
Dana,
on you.
Me. We're
kill the shaman.
The shaman healer.
Shaman healer. Karthia. I'm down. Keep pushing, guys. Get down the hill.
Never mind. We'll move out to Frostwolf Graveyard together,
Karthia is a shaman. I'm going to grip her. Kill the shaman. Keep the shaman. Keep flipping those bunkers up north. Kill the shaman. They're dropping me over and over and over. Oiler, somebody's got to call targets because they have an obsession with me. Gotta call targets. People aren't pushing down the hill.
Go help Yaga. I just want Trib, Dana, and me, and the rest of you.
No, they're dying. It's just people are way too passive. If we regroup at Mini, they're gonna take out. You gotta keep pushing in, you gotta call targets, and you gotta kill shit. When I die, nothing is being said. It's like a bunch of mutes. Gotta push. Gotta call targets.
Priest at Gal right there.
Imagine I'm coming back.
Okay.
Let me know Gal's percentage if they're on. Focus targets right now. Thygo.
I can't even hear
them. Headbands right now. What's Gal about? Are they on Gal?
No, Gal.
I do know they're getting through Mini, couple of rogues.
You need help in the keep.
That again. Like, I can't stay up to call targets.
Oh, we have
so
a
someone
hunter.
Someone else has got to pick it up.
You got it.
Again, anybody.
Druid
Licious, somebody.
Right
somebody.
Up front. Druid healer. He's kind of on the hills.
I lost maybe about 2 seconds before I get dropped, so...
They got too many healers, man. They have geared people, like, trying to fucking queue in us. We have a bunch of, you know, people that just here for a good time. So just do what you can. Keep pushing them.
Use your knockbacks. Blow them off the fucking
hill.
No,
they're gonna push us.
Okay, we're moving
there's
out.
There's way too much healing going on from them. Not enough focus from
out.
Get on Nyx. People aren't in here in fucking full gear on our team. Push on.
Hey, go right past Nyx. We're going...
Narky. Get on Narky. Paladin. They're gonna get Galva at this rate. You need to push. Push now.
If you are in IBT, you are not helping Yaga. That's for Batcap to do.
Heals are just too much.
There is a lot of heals.
Yeah, I know. That's the thing. They queue with a large number of heals and all this shit. That's why I said we need more healers. Can you imagine if we were fighting this team with only three? Well, they're gonna get Galva. Did they get Galva yet?
It's an IBT.
Gotta push, Galva.
Call for that?
I'm dead again. I cannot stay up
okay.
At all. Like, at all.
You've got all the
get
back half up here with...
Cutie. That's overextending right in front. Kill this boar. Just fucking finish him off. Execute.
Does anybody know if they're on Galva?
If we can.
We know?
I got a rogue up IBT.
Nobody.
I'm gonna suicide.
I'm asking questions. Does anybody know if they're on Galv?
Galv is
times.
Safe.
Thank you.
He's
thank
safe.
You.
I just got in.
So communication is nice. Push. Get on Druidalicious.
Rebuff your buddies real quick, guys.
They're on Yaga Heart.
Now. We'll push.
They're just, you guys, we gotta make a stand in Mini. Gotta make a stand in Mini. Well, there's not enough heals, is the thing. We're outgunned with the heals. Like, look at the healing done.
Do we have any bubbles for you?
No, I can't. They're just going to zerg me down because they know I'm calling the targets, so there's nothing we can really do in that department because I'm the only one who's calling targets. So.
Their whole team is masked, all of
no,
them.
No, I know. I know.
Yep. Yep,
if
right
you guys
here.
Are dying quick,
okay.
You need to...
I need...
You're
going to flip that tower.
Well, there's not much we can do right
push.
Now because we're split really
push.
Bad.
Push.
I'm calling targets.
Let me get
people
the
aren't on. I'm dead in 2 seconds.
I'm trying to tell you, a group of you need to come in from behind them.
That's what... Okay, Rezzers do that. Rezzers, hit them from the side. Let's go. Flip the bunkers if you're up there. We gotta divert some of this mass. There's way too many, and they're gonna probably get Galf here. Fail group. Kill fail group right now. Fail group. Start getting some freaking kills on these guys. Let's go. Push them. Push.
Trinketing.
Push.
Galf is still untouched.
They're gonna go ape shit on me in a second. Get on headbands. Headbands is the target. Let's go. Come on. Focus. Headbands.
So I'm trying to tell you, all their heels are in the back. So
I'm on the heel right now, sitting on his face. I need more people to do the same, please. There, dead. Push him now, push him. Karthia, Shaman, everybody on that Shaman. Push towards Galvin, get on that Shaman. Let's go. I need people in Ice Blood Tower. Let's go. Kill the Shaman and push. Push. Push him. Push him. Push them back. Let's go. They're dying. I need people in Ice Blood Tower immediately. We need people piling in there. Get on Narky. Narky Paladin. Narky, let's go. Get on Narky. Narky, how many in Ice Blood Tower? How many in there?
Two druids
only
in the
one
game.
Well, get some more up there. Let's start pushing him. Push him back to Galf. Let's go. Back to Galf.
I see two paladins in a row up
they're
there.
They're getting the keep.
Push him out. Let's go. Push him.
Let's go, put Ninja Cat!
Get on Coquette.
Good job.
Coquette, they're on
good
Yaga
job.
Again.
We need
Coquette.
Recallers.
Down.
Quick.
Jesus.
Recallers. Let's get 5 back to Tower Point. If you are in IBT and you haven't recalled yet, get to Tower Point now. Quick.
Get the TP. We need people at TP. Wipe them off.
On my way.
Again, I'm down, so someone should call target. Or just wait 30 seconds.
Get a Naki Priest.
By recalling.
Yep,
getting west.
Up on back cap.
Getting west. There's a rogue back here.
Focused.
Two rogues.
I gotta get out of
two
here.
Two rogues.
Headbands now. Headbands.
Yeah.
I'm back. Headbands. Get on headband.
One's getting into Ice Blood.
Headbands. Headbands. Headbands.
Okay.
Headbands. Headbands.
Recall. Recallers, recall right now. Recall
we're
right now.
Yaga.
We'll worry about Ice Blood later. We're cleaning out.
They're on me like fuck.
Is on her way south.
Push.
Don't chase. Don't
west.
Chase. I need you to recall.
Push down the hill. Down the hill. Down the hill.
That's fine.
Trips is capping towers.
Two rogues at west.
Oh, okay.
Get on MCH. Push down the hill.
I need recallers in the keep, in the tower, right now.
That west is gonna burn.
Ugh, unbelievable. Push. There's so many of them down here. How are they getting these towers?
No,
tower?
It's not.
You got it.
Push down the hill.
Good
let's
job.
Go.
Good job. When I
loot
rest,
that,
they were just...
Loot that rogue's body.
That was close.
Yaga's down. Who's calling target?
Nobody is, man. There's too many people that are in here that just, like, you know, hang on. Like, I don't blame you. This isn't what the room's supposed to be about, but... It really sucks when we hit these groups that are all, you know, geared and gunning for us, and people are slouching their asses off.
I'd call targets, but I'm angry.
I can't be... I know.
Right, left side. Headband.
I need all back cappers to Ice Blood Tower now.
We have neither mine.
That's okay, we'll get that later. Towers first. We can.
Let's get a Judy to
move. Like, I cannot stay up at all. I can't play my tune. Get on the headbands. Headbands.
Judelicious.
Headbands. Kill the priest.
Kill Boar and back, Boar.
You're not Karth. Kill the shaman. Kill the shaman healer. Shaman healer. Kill the shaman.
I need you up in the tower in IBT.
Need to push down. They're gonna wipe us.
Pally and a warrior up there.
Down again. So what do we have to do? Do we have to start bringing in people that are geared and stuff every night when we play to like fight these chodes? Is that how it's gonna have to be?
No, we're giving them a good fight.
Okay,
I can tell you at least half of their team
three
is full
recallers?
Gear. Guaranteed.
Madge is recalling. That's all I need. I need the rest of you to stay at mini.
Kill the druid.
Don't
druid heal.
Chasing
things. Druid healer. Druidlicious. Druidlicious.
Okay, one more recaller. One more recaller from mini right now.
I have bleeds all over the place.
Push down the hill. Let's go.
One more recaller, please.
Down
right
the hill,
now.
Let's go. Push him, push him.
Recalling.
We get a few resers. Let me get a few resers to go Stonehearth bunker. Just a few, like four or five. How many in Stonehearth bunker? Anybody there? Keep flipping those bunkers up north. Keep fighting him up front of Gal. Let me get four people. Four people go to Stonehearth. Everybody else hold him at Gal.
Bane alone at Stonehearth Bunker.
Keep pushing and Galv. Don't let them get any further.
You got a shadow for
Narky, Narky.
Okay, everybody in the keep up in west. Right now.
They're on Galv. They're killing Galv right now.
Yeah, they're gonna go Galv. Push now. We gotta push them, guys. If you're here, we have to push right now. We need to push. Push.
Yeah, there's a bunch in Galv.
Oh my they're gonna God, get Galv. You ride to Galv. People rezzing. Ride to Galv.
Okay, Backcap, move out. Move out. We'll come back as needed.
Backcappers, go to Galv. Or people that are rezzing, go to Galv. Go to Galv right now, everybody. Did they get him?
No, not yet. Okay. He's at 66%.
Get in there. Rezzers, go to Galv. Big heals on Gal. Just ride right in. Everybody get into Gal. Get on the healers. Call some targets,
back
please.
Backcaps moving to
what's
Gal
at?
On, Naski. Priest in the back, Naski.
Naski, come on. Naski and Gal. Let's go. Naski, Naski. Kill Naski. Come on, guys. We can still do this. Kill Naski. Naski. More on the target. Naski Priest. Come on. Come on. Karthia, kill the shaman. Kill the shaman and Galv. Shaman and Galv. Shaman and Galv. Kill the shaman. Kill the shaman. Run into Galv, guys. As soon as you rez, run into Galv. Run into Galv. Keep going in. Ms. Riz. Get on Ms. Riz and Galv. Ms. Riz. Ms. Riz. Get on Ms. Riz. Ms. Riz. Get on. There goes Galv. Ms. Riz. Get on Ms. Riz.
Reloading?
No, it's over, man. There's too much gear. There's too many healers. We're outgunned, like badly.
We could just, we gotta pile in the bunkers.
It doesn't matter. We're down to 30.
Might have a chance.
Two hit.
Get a flip. Get a flip on south bunker right now, somebody. Get a flip on south.
Can't get up there. There's too many up here.
How many in south?
Can you get to?
They're outside of south. I'm up here alone, and there's five of them up here. Barium's up here.
Hold the mini.
Nasty priest.
Get the five between Stonehearth and Icewing Bunker, people that are over there. Hold them in Galv. We're not going to be able to. They're not resin Stonehearth anymore.
What does it look like at SHB?
Give them a fight, guys. Give them a fight.
Look?
Push out front of Galv. Let's go. Headbands. Kill headbands. Headbands. Kill headband. Headbands, headbands, let's go. Headbands, right now. Kill headbands. Nasky, Nasky, up front of Galv. Nasky. They must be going for those bunkers. Where's
okay,
their play?
SHP.
Yeah, they're all over here. Yeah.
Nasky, Nasky, get an ice swing now. Get an ice swing. Get on Nasky, Nasky. Guys, everybody up front of Galv needs to push these guys right now. They're very weakened. Push, push. Push. We're going all the way to Snowfall. Everybody up front of Galv right now. Push to Snowfall. Oh, we got ice swing. Fuck. Yep.
This is the-
held it as long as I could.
No, ice swing was our only shot. Push, push. Let's get him to Snowfall. Everybody that's here in front of Gal, push him to Snowfall. Let's go.
I need to be back cap to Tower Point. I'm the only one here.
I'm an ice club doctor. Watching him.
Okay, I need people in Tower Point.
Get up to Snowfall. Get up to Snowfall and farm the rest of them. It's GG either way, really.
Hold on, let me see if I can cap it.
The next time, we either have to, like, get geared people on our side and sack the team or just not even bother fighting them. Get up the team, because that's what it's come to with some of these teams. They're just geared out to fuck against them. Push, push, get up there. Where is the bulk of their team right now? Get a cap on Snowfall.
How many are up at Snowfall?
A bunch.
Okay, yeah, back half. Everybody at Mini. We're going to Snowfall right now. Quick, quick. Everybody.
It doesn't matter. Flip Snowfall. Push into the graveyard.
Yeah, we can kick, kill a few more. Did someone say gun to smoke?
Nah, I'm joking. Happy that don't the choke. We did all we got could. Snowfall. There's a limit to what we can do with what we have.
How many people
did it? We did a good job. I mean, look at the score. We did good. We lost. I mean, I can't even count how many times.
No, but they're like every one of their healers I know, and I know that they have gear involved. Like, it's a team that's trying to counter us on purpose, whereas we have new people in here that this is probably their first AV ever, and that is just kind of stupid.
Right.
Push to the graveyard. Awesome. Push to the graveyard.
Yes.
No, I know, but I'm not going to do this every night against them.
I loved all of them.
I'm just going to avoid them from now on. Push to the graveyard. It's a waste of time. I guess HKs are okay, but I'd rather get more games in. Get in the graveyard, farm them for the rest. Oh, it's already flipped. I don't know what to do now. Five left.
We should fall back to Mini. They're all just out there.
It doesn't matter. There's no way. I guess you can fall back to Mini. Let's go back to Mini then. Don't engage them. Go back to Mini, everybody. Go back to Mini. Oh, they're gonna get four in the field.
If we can hold off for 2 minutes.
Yeah, okay.
Down to two now, huh?
It's okay. It's the last time this will ever happen, to be honest.
Okay, how are you gonna avoid them?
I'm just gonna have us all leave and not bother fighting them, because, you know, if I'm not going in with a team that is, like, built around what I need to fight them, which is what they're doing, there's no point in even wasting my time. I'd rather be in game in 15 minutes, be back in the cave in 20, farming people, than waste my time trying to fight uphill.
So you're gonna just quit and take the debuff?
Yeah, to be honest, I want to farm HKs. I don't, you know, if I want to fight those kind of guys, then I'm going to get people in here that are going to be, you know, up for that kind of fight. Not that people aren't up for it, but
oh, yeah,
people
I
that
understand.
Have, I want a geared out team. I don't want to fucking have people that don't know where the graveyards are and blah, 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 which is nothing against the new people. But, you know, like, we're bringing them in with the expectation we're just going to have fun and blah, blah, blah. And all of a sudden it's like, oh shit, you know, better get real, guy. It's an unfair expectation of the newer player. Which I feel bad for, because I'm yelling at people to get on targets and blah, 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 and stressing people out, you know. But you have to do these things, right? So I don't want to, you know, there's some people, I don't want them stressed out from that last match. It's okay. It's okay.
I want to be honest, the stress of that last match made it 10 times more fun.
Yeah.
Well, I, you know, that's true. But some people were just like,
I think we've only lost like two or three times since I've been with you guys. And I think we did really well up against them.
It's a stacked team.
That was
team.
The first time I've seen Hydra lose
stacked
since I've been playing.
With the express purpose of queuing into us to derail us. Like, it's not, you know, if I want to stack a team, I'll do the same thing.
They had like 10 healers.
Now and get everybody in the
yeah,
game.
Yeah.
But,
this
I, you know, we have to be expected to make do.
You know, because it makes a huge
But it's a stacked
difference.
Team, like, no joke.
Yeah.
It's okay, everybody did great. There was good recaps on the tower. We did have good focus. We pushed
Do you think it was Prime?
It was a combination of a few people, yes. Some from there, and some from SPM. Maybe a few others joining up with them. But yeah, count on some strong battles. You know,
well,
learn a few things.
They're gonna be pretty happy.
And yeah, it's okay.
Fine. I
want to
get back
time.
In the cave and I want to farm HK. I don't give a shit about their petty bullshit.
Okay.
Chris,
so.
Be right back.
Okay. If anybody's leaving, please drop down to 13A and tell them that there is one spot open.
I will be gone
and
for about 30 minutes.
Okay, Josiah, go ahead and drop down to 13A then.
Yeah, I've got to run.
I know what you're saying, Yaga, about HKs, but I think it's fun to have some competition once in a while, too.
I agree, but I think it's unfair, though, that a team can be stacked. You know, there's people in here that don't even know where the graveyard is. Everybody in there knows who the graveyard is. Has been doing AV for a while. They know the shit.
Yeah, an IDC right from
the
beginning.
The password
when I got
is
back in, Diva.
TGIF.
Well, we were going to pull people up from 13A, weren't we?
Yeah, we'll get people in.
Yeah. Hold on.
Yeah,
let's,
I just
let's
jumped
take
up.
A deep breath. Let's take a deep breath. Yeah. Okay, Cypher, but were there people waiting there before you?
No, I was there for at least an hour. I think, anyway.
Okay, well, I see
Unless
somebody
someone else says
with
so.
A, okay.
Let's just get back into another game.
As long
Talk
as it's
guys.
Fit. Yep, that's the main thing, is that we get back in. Okay.
In the future, though, if we go in and they have another stacked team like that, and I say we're bailing for a 15-minute break so that we can get back in game as opposed to wasting 2 hours, I don't want to hear any bitch. That's just what we're doing. We take breaks that are 20 minutes sometimes. So.
I'm listed.
I'm not going to face a stacked team every night with people that just want to come in and have fun. If I want to do that, I'll go down to a different channel. I'll structure a team based around fucking them up. But if we're, we'll do RBGs, you know. I'm not going to put people through that every
What's the
night.
Word?
Okay, and here's the thing. Is the sooner we get into queue after this game, the better chance that we're not going to be facing them. So let's be quick about it, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, before the last game, it was over 40 minutes until we got back into
correct,
queue.
Correct.
How long was
Gives
that game?
Them a big chance to meet with us.
I
didn't
this.
Know.
I have a DC. I'm Dave. Are you still in bed?
He's not in the channel. Yep, you can give him a minute to come back in before we send anybody up. Everybody.
58 minutes off. What's the word?
It's TGIF.
What if we'd have done a blitz? Yeah, if it would have taken
no,
him by surprise.
No, because they would have trinketed it again. They're like watching the stream. They have people in channel. Like they're not just some team, you know, like Battleham or whatever. Like they're literally stalking.
Yeah, they're focused.
And you know that.
Yeah.
Come
it's
on.
It's my mistake. You're playing the match. I should have just called it.
Okay, Shamaniac.
I don't want people to get pissed off.
If
though,
you
we
were
do that,
in 13A,
I'm not gonna waste everybody's time fighting a stacked team every night.
There are people down there waiting, who have been waiting patiently. So we want everybody to get in, but we want to make sure we get people in who have been waiting.
I think it's funny they go Yaga hunting.
Yeah, it's just like the Avengers. They get their panties in a bunch.
You know that.
Like, honestly, I'm here for the HKs. I could give a shit what asshole wants to, like, Greco-Roman wrestle. You know,
we kicked the Avengers' ass the other day. Prime did. It was awesome.
Yeah, well, they got planned for tomorrow morning. They're going WSB hunting. They're going to go to their server and everything and kill everybody in their towns and shit.
I'm listening for one match.
Okay, thank you. Okay, Cypher's grouped up. Immortal DK. Honey, there's people that are waiting down in 13A. Okay, he went down. Okay, Trod, let's get you grouped up. Even though they're Greyhound, people are waiting down in 13A. Before you got here, buddy. Greyhound. There are people down in 13A who have been waiting patiently to get in, so just because there's room doesn't mean we can get you in a group right now. So if you will drop down there, put a timestamp in. I need to know what group leaders have room in their group, and I can get people in accordingly. Okay, I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 groups. Who took lead of a group? Did somebody take lead of a group?
Oh, I did.
Okay. I need you to throw some numbers up. Darren, you're in Yaga's group, right?
I am.
Okay. Okay, now we have our 8 groups. Okay.
Oh, man. Okay, yes. I fucking can't believe I deceived last game.
Yeah, that was sad. We could have used you. Okay, so I see 5 spots open, so I'm gonna...
I'm full now, Madge.
Okay, and it's somebody that was in this channel already?
Just one second, let me just go back and check the name. Yes.
I just listed.
Okay, good. So I'm counting 3, 4 spots open. Okay, let me go down and tell them. Kira, thank you for coming, but I need you to drop down to 13A and put a timestamp in your vent comment, and we'll get you in as soon as... Okay, let me go down. Okay, who just popped in? Nobody. Okay, let me go down. Be right. I'm a grad with that red and black flag. I might bet you getting mad. It's
over. You'd be stranded in the ancients. Disgrace. Honey, spell your name, Yaga.
Watch your captain eye of the storm so damn fast. Exactly as it sounds like it.
Moth?
Yeah.
Alright, I got it.
What does that stand for? Or is it just random?
That's a takeoff of Magic the Gathering character. No one in the BG
got police like that. Sorry for the delay, but we have to actually have to log in.
Okay, let's get these people grouped up. Okay, let's get these people grouped up. Ran, if you just came in the vet channel.
Ran's in my group, Madge, and he just added my name there, so we're all good.
Okay, but did he jump in front of other people who have been waiting? That's the question.
So that last game was the first time that I Am Dave has joined us, and I've been telling him all about Hydra and how awesome it is. It's just weird.
Did we scare him away?
We might have people like that have bad experiences because of a bunch of salty douchebags.
Well, if they have a bad experience and don't want to do it, they got to understand it's a struggle.
Oh, he said he had fun and he wasn't complaining at all for it. But I just told them how we constantly wreck allies. Like, it's not even a contest. Everybody knows that I'm the veteran
exterminated. I can still
give us a run for our money.
Yeah, but... Okay, so let's get the people who came in grouped up, okay, and get the group leader's name, numbers updated. so I can see how many more people I can get in here.
What's the word of the day?
I need you to drop it down to 13A and put a timestamp in your comment, please. Unless you're already told to come up. Oh, Percy.
TGIF.
Not you. Yeah, TGIF. Hi, honey. I'm sorry. Sorry. I love you.
I love you, too.
You sound different. I don't know.
Okay, so Killer Raph and Percy are the only ones that need to be grouped up. That's what it looks like to me. I'm gonna send one more person up. I'll do it one at a time and we'll get back into queue as soon as we can, guys. We're gonna be quick about it. If you need to pee, you better be doing it right now.
They can pee in a gallon jug.
It's not big enough.
Catheter!
I still have
I'll be right back.
Bucket and a funnel or GTFO?
Yeah, that would work.
Weird.
I thought everybody had a piss chug.
You can get an 8-pack of Depends at the grocery store for like 12.
There's so many alliances.
Just need a shot back. Listen to yourself.
Don't take your water pills. Are you having fun, Linda?
Yes, I am. Even though we lost that time, it was still fun.
I'm glad that you came. I knew you'd like it.
Two of y'all in the group?
I'm fixing to sign up.
Okay, I don't see my placeholder in the channel anymore. That is a problem.
For anybody that doesn't know what a piss jug is, you should go to YouTube and search for Ray Piss Jug.
You probably shouldn't.
Hi, Dash. Hey, Dash, things have changed a little bit. Welcome back. But I need you to drop down to 13A, buddy. Put a timestamp in your vent comment. Dash. Oh, Dash. Oh, good. Okay, Kuyan's grouped up. Let me see my numbers. Let's see numbers. Okay, Genova's the only one with one spot left, correct? Okay, whose group am I in? Yaga's? Yaga, I have to be a placeholder, okay, because our placeholder left. So I'm going to send two more people up, and I'm going to sit out.
Okay. Well, I'm going to pick up Kuyan, so he's fine.
Okay, you're picking up Kuyan, so you really don't have one spot.
No, well, I'm full now. I'm 5-5.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, Yaga, yeah, I'm going to drop, and I'm going to send one more person up.